Passing through the dark. Let us pass through this difficult night. Then, such good tidings we bring to dawn. We've come a long way to celebrate human virtues, some parts of the world more than others. But have we done enough? The world is still passing through a difficult night. Arts, culture, and knowledge are the essentials of leading the way to the light. The light where discrimination, oppression, and war don't have a place. There is inclusion, transparency, and nurture. Where we live with honesty, wisdom, integrity, justice, equality, peace, and love. Today more than ever, mankind is in need of unity to thrive and arrive at prosperity. As Sa'di, the Persian poet, once said, human beings are members of a whole, in creation of one essence and soul. If one member is afflicted with pain, other members uneasy will remain. If you have no sympathy for human pain, the name of human you cannot retain. One way to arrive at this utopia is to celebrate our cultural differences through arts. In today's connected world, music is a great means to collaborate, converse, and embrace all cultures, to lead the way to the light. In times of crisis, the world needs music more than ever. This album is a small effort to get us closer to dawn.